It started with a murder, and then it was a double murder, and then it was a double murder and a house fire and two girls abducted. And that's what it is right now, almost two decades later.
In vier afleveringen onderzoekt schrijfster Jax Miller een buitengewoon schokkende misdaad.
First and foremost, I want to find the girls. That's my priority.
The next thing would be to find out who did it and why.
Danny said, if anything ever happens to me, you look at the sheriff's department.
Somebody needs to speak up.
There's more going on here than meets the eye.
What happened to Ashley and Laura? Elke dinsdag om 9 uur op Crime and Investigation.